Hello, I'm Teacher Rosie, the teacher of Classroom 2 at Lamb Park Campus. And we're kindergarten, first grade class, sorry, I'm forgetting my routine. And it's circle time, so it's circle time. Let's play our good morning song.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. One, two, one, two, three. Good morning. Good morning. Hello and how are you? Early in the morning, I say good morning. Hello and how are you? Good morning. Good morning. Hello and how are you? Early in the morning, I say good morning. Hello, and how are you? In the morning, I clap my hands. In the morning, I do my dance. In the morning, I shout, hooray! This is gonna be a wonderful day. Good morning. Good morning. Hello, and how are you? Early in the morning, I say good morning. Hello, and how are you? All right.
Good morning.
Okay, come the good morning song. Look, it's tie-dye day. I'm wearing my yellow tie-dye shirt. And this is my, it's my Lamb Park Campus shirt. Lamb Park Campus. See, look. We are the Lamb Park Lynx. So this is our, can't remember the word for anything. No, this is our mascot. There's the word. The Lamb Park Lynx. That's our mascot for our school. Our school mascot. There you go. I'm wearing a yellow tie-dye shirt. Okay. So, if you got any tie-dye anything, wear it today. All right. Now, it's calendar time. Okay. Yesterday was Tuesday. Today is Wednesday, and tomorrow will be Thursday. Wow, is that Tuesday already? Yeah, it's Wednesday already. Oh my gosh. Sorry, time is just whizzing by. Zoom. Okay. Today is Wednesday, June 23rd, 2021. Let's say that again one more time, just for the fun of it. Today is Wednesday, June 23rd, 2021. Wednesday is the day of the week. June is the month of the year. The 23rd or 23 is the date, and 2021 is the year. The season is now summer. We're in the first week of summer. Woohoo! That's why I'm wearing a summery tie-dye. All right, the weather is sunny and hot. Yes. Okay. We did that. Oh, okay, so. It's time to sing the weather song. How's the weather? How's the weather? How's the weather today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it cloudy? Is it snowy? How's the weather today? Let's look outside. How's the weather? Is it sunny today? Let's look outside. How's the weather? Is it rainy today? Let's look outside. How's the is it cloudy today? Let's look outside. Is it snowing today? How's the weather? How's the weather? How's the weather today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it cloudy? Is it snowy? How's the weather today?
All right, what do you think? Is it raining? Everybody look outside. Look out your window. Any window you got. Is it raining outside or is it sunny? Raining or sunny? All right. If you picked sunny, you are correct. It is sunny. It is a hot, sunny summer day. Woohoo! Get those squirt bottles out. Get out that kiddie pool. Get out the sprinkler. Let's have some fun. All right. It is sunny and hot. It's summertime. Woohoo! Woo, woo, woohoo! All right. Time for the season song. Four. We have four seasons every year. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. And look at this tree's blossoming. It's a fruit tree. Only the fruit trees are blossoming and nut trees. Right? Then the summer, and the trees, the leaves come in, and then the fruit get ripe. Then comes autumn, and the leaves change colors and fall down. They all fall off the tree. Then it's winter. We only get snowflakes in the mountains. Usually, sometimes we'll get hail, we'll get wind, we'll get rain, and we get cold weather. Four. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. Spring, summer, autumn, and winter. All right, let's count them. Spring is one. Summer is two. Autumn is three. And winter is four. We have four seasons every year. And I've been trying to really pay attention to the calendar as we go through the year and tell you, right? So it was spring at the beginning of June. On Sunday was the summer solstice, the first day of summer, the first official day, when summer starts. Sunday, June 20th, is the first day of summer. So this week is the first week of summer. And the next week, our summer break will be the second week and the third week of summer. So ESY extended school year is, of course, during the summer. So it's 4th of July. Woohoo! That's going to all happen during our summer break. Yay! Okay. Then we come back and we'll have extended school year, summer school for 4 weeks. I will be recording circle time videos for extended school year, especially because I'm still going to have some students practicing distance learning, and we will still be doing homework packets. So everybody who's home for the full week doing distance learning, you have to do 5 days on the homework packet. And those of you who are coming to school 2 days a week, you have to do 3 days of homework packets and 3 days of circle time videos. And those of you who are coming to school 4 days a week don't have to do circle time videos or homework packets, because that's pretty much the whole week. Kind of pointless to do it for one day, unless you really want to. Of course, it's there if you want to. And I still have all the books that I read, the read-alongs or read-alouds on my Google Classroom also. Please go through them and listen to them as often as you want. And remember to like my videos on YouTube and make comments on Google Classroom, okay? And of course, anybody you know who has a preschool, kindergarten, or first grade child, they can all watch my videos too. They just have to look me up on YouTube by Rosie Barron or Rosaline Simone Barron. I think anything like that will maybe even teach you Rosie. I don't know though, there's a lot of Rosies out there. But I know Rosie Barron or Rosaline Simone Barron, those names will pull up my videos on YouTube. People can watch them for free. I recorded them. Also, people who are children who are learning English, it's good to watch as much English on of these English learning videos as possible for them to learn the language. So please feel free to watch my videos and share the wealth. Share it with everybody. It's all good. All right, time for the goodbye song, and it's really time to say goodbye. So, tomorrow is mixed match day, so try to wear things that don't match, or just mix it up anything you want, any way you want, whatever you can.
It's time to go home.
It's time to go home.
It's time to go home.
We wave to say hello and goodbye in America. All right, you guys. I had so much fun with you.
You had so much fun.
And you had so much fun with me.
We all had so much fun.
We all had so much fun together.
All right.
Kindergarten, first grade is all about the fun. Yes. Learning and fun. Yes. All right. See you tomorrow. Bye.